Any one we gotta have made, because I got no idea where I'm going.
You can only go one way and that's up, eh?
You, Andy.
And a four here. Just go behind us, Jim, just in case.
Plenty of rip guys.
Yeah, probably a good idea if I put it into four, isn't it? This is the infamous Billy Goats. Yeah, I just gotta watch my temp, she's already up to 112. Yeah, got my hands full, both on the steering wheel, just trying to hold on.
That's alright. It's plenty of grand, that's for sure.
going to our left there, Andy.
What was that?
You went to our left, mate.
Nah, fuck that.
How am I looking going up, Nick?
I'm sitting at 75 degrees.
85. Well, that's the first section done. That's good.
Whew. I think I need a new steering wheel.
Rip it off.
Just about. Gee whiz.
Plenty of grip though, mate?
Heaps.
Yeah, I thought your rig would just do it.
It did try to spit me off in one section.
I'm pretty sure it's just pretty much like that the whole way up. No, it gets worse.
So I've seen YouTube, mate.
Yeah, well, the Arvos did it.
Yeah, Patriot Games did it with caravans. Or campers, whatever.
Well, we definitely have to do it now.
I'm just not sure which way they went up or down. It's much easier in the Jeep than on the bike. Fucking Bronco! Thank you.
lily pad?
Yep.
How's your ticker? Fucking good stuff, bro. So, the track's here. We're going up that.
Yep.
Yeah.
once I was already in that ride, so we'll just go and have a look, eh?
Just down inside, the ruts seem to be next to each other, so you're pretty up and down at the same time, not all over the shop. The fun part.
Are we talking about all these fucking rocks? Yep. I've never had arm pump driving a fucking car before.
You did,
yeah. Well, it dragged its belly on a few of the rocks, but did alright. I was happy. I can't get me fucking seatbelt loose.
Fucking Andy may be a hard rider.
Did you go hard ride, Nick?
I can't get any fucking seatbelt on.
Came up on the left.
But halfway up the hill, the seatbelt light goes off.
That right line looked a little spicy. Yeah, Anthony's like, right line, and I fucking went up and it was a bit bumpy.
Well, I started hard right, and that right up on the boom. But as I'm coming up, I think the left looks a bit nicer.
Yeah, that's exactly
that's
right.
I'm pointing like
that. Did Anthony meet his other right?
He must have been coming down.
Murray, did you go hard right?
No, there isn't. It's all fluffy, nice marshmallows.
Right.
Holy dooly.
Oh, fuck.
just going up to the double ridge. We're on top of it. It's pretty cool view.
Work chatter on this here, boys.
in first gear, Justin. Fucking fart like a gas chamber in here. You're only punishing yourself there, mate. What, you're in first gear too? Yeah. Nah, me and Flanagan double boosted.
First one doing it full stop. I haven't done it on a bike either.
I thought you said you had.
No, I missed out. So we come up here about 13 or 14 years ago and we stayed at around near Italian Flat and we did Collingwood Spur Track. Too bad. We did all Crooked River as well.
Nah, man, fucking Billy Goat did pretty hard work.
Well, now that I'm done, I'm glad I didn't bring the bike out. But yeah, I think your brothers came out here about, I'm going to say 6 or 7 years ago, and they had their bikes there. I'm even going to say it was maybe 7 or 8 years ago because it was before I had the Jeep.
Yeah, guys. What was that? Less of the end, isn't it? Yeah, pretty sure. No, I'm pretty sure too. Well, I've got left anyway, so that's where we go.
I can't get my seatbelt on, so I've been headbutting the roof.
Yeah, you did a couple fucking knee little drives, Steve. That was good to watch from your
hood. Cheers.
It's pretty good considering your truck's the only one on stock suspension. I reckon my suspension's dog shit.
I just need to take a bit of weight out of the back and she'll be alright.
Put a set of fucking dobbies in there, I'm sure. Then hydro bump stops just asking Daniel for your yearly bonus. I'm trying to get the bike and the winch upgrade for that. What are you going to winch for, bucket? Good suspension. fucking hard. No, good shit. Safe travel time, Nick. Bye, Nick.
Yeah, cheers, Nick. Catch you on the next trip, mate. It's been good.
I'll see you all later. You coming, Andy?
I think so.
No, you're not.
Hey, we turning left or right?
I think Andy goes right. We go left, Steve.
I see Andy.
I catch it all over the road.
Sorry, I thought Nick was leaving.
Dead to me, Andy.
Catch you later, Andy. So is that it now? The hard stuff's done?
Yeah, mate.
Hey, fuck, I can breathe again. That was nuts.
No, it was good fun, but that was a walk in the park compared to me on Sunday.